I have an amazing job. Been at Ford for 22 years, and throughout 22 years, I've been in color materials. What we do in color materials is we design, develop, create exterior color, interior color, fabrics, finishes, leathers, everything you see and touch on this vehicle. Customers notice the materials, they notice the fit and finish. So we really paid attention to that. We know what the customers want, what they deserve, and what this customer is getting in the Fusion is much higher quality of materials than you would expect for a mid-sized vehicle. To get color around the world and have everyone love these colors is a challenge because we all have our personal preferences and cultural differences, but we were able to create a global palette that supported and well received around the world. Our interior team were passionate, shall we say, about improving the quality of materials in the interior. We've got basically soft feeling materials throughout. We have wrapped, stitched armrests, door inserts, clearly the hand wrapped and stitched leather steering wheel. We have amazing thin seats with rich quality leathers. And like I said, attention to detail is key, not only for the stitching throughout the interior, but we have many plated appointed amenities, whether it's on your dashboard, your instrument cluster has plated finishes, and then attention to detail, kind of like a jewelry detail. You've got it throughout, whether it's on your steering wheel, on little tiny buttons throughout, just to create a little more sparkle, not in your face bling, but really just the right amount of detail. We do trend research way up front, 3 years before we put this vehicle on the road. We're working with trends, global trends, to find out what will be in style 3 years down the road. I think we've really succeeded to get the trends, so you're going to have those bright, bold, athletic colors available on the exterior, as well as fresh, modern, and sophisticated colors. Customers have a choice, and I think they're really going to be happy with their choices.